Creating a new library in EndNote. Open the program. And select File and New. Save your library somewhere memorable. In this instance, I've created a folder called EndNote. Give your library a name and select Save. You have successfully created a new EndNote library. That is the end of this demonstration.